New at 5:30, a battery fire on board a United Airlines flight bound for Newark sent four people to the hospital. The flight returned to San Diego Airport to make an emergency landing this morning. The FAA says that a laptop caught on fire. The crew quickly placed the device into a fire bag to prevent the fire from spreading. Authorities say two passengers and two flight attendants were taken to the hospital to be treated. The FAA now looking into this incident.